2020. Today is the birth anniversary of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, the father of our Indian Constitution. A part of this, the same date but in the different year, that is 1699, Sikhism started spreading towards the northwest Indian part. Then 1865, Abraham Lincoln, the president of America, he was shot dead by the John Wilkes Booth in the theater of Ford in Washington. See, our Green Board is giving a beautiful thought today to us that education is not the feeling of a pile but the lighting of a fire. Yesterday we discussed about the French background for the revolution, that how the monarchical rule started in France, most important, that is Louis XIV regime started, spread into the Europe as one of the strongest foundation. Everybody, even England also wanted to establish rule upon the France, and because of this there took place the 100-year war. Yesterday we discussed about it, 1337 to 1453 there was 100-year war to just prove racially who is the superior empire and to expand the kingdom upon the Western Europe to establish rule on the France. Afterwards, even the France had supported 13-year wars to against the Spain as well as England. And then in the Louis XVI regime, even there was not the conditions. Social conditions were very acute, economic condition was very poor, and economic scarcity was there during this time. Also, by taking money from the market, from the money lenders, France provided help to America to get back the 13 colonies and to take revenge against the England. So, France also supported the America. We are going to study now how was the French society, the structure of French society there, as up to last year we all have studied. Indian caste system divided Indians properly into their limits, and as per that we all are following the same structure. Likewise, into the Europe, the entire Europe, but especially today we are discussing about the France. So in the France, the entire society was divided into the three states. Today we are going to discuss and study how the French society was, what happened because of that, the people rose up into the revolution. So France was divided into the three states. First state comprises with the clergy. Second state, there were the nobility and the third state, there were the common people. Likewise, French society had its divisions into the France. In this third state, that first state, clergies. Now let me tell you, clergies means those who related to the Holy Christian Church. In this first state, the clergies as well as the royal people also including. Second state, that was comprises with the nobility, all the noble or the feudal lords or masters. And the third state, this was the concluded with the common people. Among this third state, they were again divided into sub part. In the third state, first division, there were the people of the big businessmen. Lawyers, court officials, and the merchants. Now, this section of the third estate, especially, they used to in regular contact of first estate and second estate. Why? It was very easy. As big businessmen, they were continuous trying to please the clergy as as well as nobilities to hire from them the permission to head the trade, overseas trade, and to earn enormous profit. So these big businessmen, lawyers, court officials and the merchants, they included in the common people, but in the first category. Second category comes, there were the doctors, teachers, then peasants, artisans. This comes into the second part. And the third section comes, the women, children and the minor, these all came, even the war prisoners, they used to include into the third part. noble class people, and these are the feudal lords. They used to collect the taxes for the tobacco as well as for the salt. So in this manner we could see, during their economic condition, poor condition also, only the third estate had the compulsion to pay the taxes. A part of this, that the common people, women, children, they used to love to render their services to their masters, feudal lords. They used to do the work in their orchards, in their field, as well as in their home, for giving them their services. And a part of that, war prisoners and the other laborers, they used to render the services for the construction work, as well as the building construction, and wherever the masters used to deputize them. So throughout this social structure, in which we could see that the first two estates, they had the less population and the less contribution, but they owned the 60% land. This all remaining of the was of the third estate. This had only used the 40%. Among them, again the half of this 15% only, the peasants, artisans, they had their own land on which they used to cultivate. Apart from this, these people had to pay their 1/3 production to the clergy or to the feudal lords, whatever they used to produce. Whether there was the good conditions or not, they had compulsion to pay the taxes for whatever they used to produce them. So today we have seen the conditions responsible for the economic loss. Apart from the 100-year war, there were again the 13 years war of the America against the England in support of America, 7 years war. Apart of that, the social structure of French society, that was divided into the three estate. First estate, clergies, they included, related the main to the church services. You can call the father, priest, pope, monk, these all included into the clergies. Apart from clergies, the royal people also included into the first estate. Second estate we found, these there were the people of nobility, the feudal lords. And third estate, among them, the big businessmen, the merchants, the lawyers, the doctors, the professors, even those who were the court officials, they included into the third estate, but in the first part. And then remaining, there were the people who were the women, children, senior citizens, war prisoners, and the laborers. So this was the social background of the French Revolution. In our next session, we will be moving towards how the people suffered with the acute condition to survive, when there was not available even the 2 times of bread, staple food of the France. So thank you very much.